Hello? All right. There we go. Sorry about that 10-minute wait. Well, let's do a little introduction here. So, I'm Sergeant Obituary. This is Project Gomboid. We are on day two of our Jeep Nomad life. We got ourselves a little fire pit here, a bucket of water. Our goal is to make it, 100 days or so. So far, like I said, we're one day in, 22 hours. We've killed 13 zombies, all with the hatchet, which I need to look at how good of condition. Get that shit out of here. We're still in good condition with it. We're probably gonna pick up a move eventually. But today I need to go down and do some more exploring. Please don't mind my daughter, she's having the time of her life. We are in pain due to exercise fatigue from yesterday. We're feeling a little sad. I think how we're gonna get past that is by killing some zombies. Put that in our bag. We just got yesterday this lever action, which I am tempted to utilize. Yesterday we also lost our Ranger pants due to the zombie or whatever that ripped it. So, good stuff. So I'm pretty sure I left this house to catch on fire, and I don't think it did. It's still cooking. Cool. My goal was for this house to catch on fire, burn everything down inside of it. Just because, I don't know, I felt like it. Oh man, we're making friends, aren't we? This is okay because we need to get the homies shooting up anyway, so. There we go. There we go. I do really like this lever action. Oh, we are making friends. There's a level in reloading. Anytime you want to shoot, buddy. Oh, man. Oh my god. That was a good shot. All right, we're out of ammo for that. Probably should have grabbed out the nail gun if I was going to be doing this. Take that digital watch. Oh yeah, we've made a good amount of friends today. Come on. Go like this, grab out these painkillers, take some. Whoa, pal. We are getting tired, but this is okay. So I'm assuming we're out of long colt, as it would seem. Damn, girl. Damn, that one just didn't want to die. I'll take it. 1 out of 6. Fuck it. Condition's good. Still on that hatchet. We are getting seriously tired. I missed my swing. Yeah, there's a little bit more here than I really want to deal with, to be honest with, so we're just gonna skedaddle on out of here. Take the long way home. Let them all pile up. He's in severe pain again. Go ahead and pop us a pilly. Come on, tools. Hand scythe. I don't really want that. I need an axe. All right, well. Hop up in this truck for a minute. Uh-oh. Okay. And we'll read Carpentry 1 while we're sitting here. While we're sitting around doing nothing, well, actually, we should probably exercise, so we'll drop that, get a little exercise job done. See if we have another book to read. Think we already did that one. We can grab tailoring and a newspaper. And then we'll go ahead and read this. We are slightly thirsty. That water's tainted again, so maybe we have something in here to drink. Water bottle. We don't have any snacks on us either, so we'll grab some chips. Oh, we have them CDs on us too, huh? Yeah. Get up in the front seat. We are ridiculously tired, but see, I thought there would have been a CD drive in here. We just turn that off and then go like why can't I play the CD in the ported disc? That doesn't make any sense. Oh, you gotta equip primary. Oh, I see. Okay, so earbuds. Play CD. And turn on.
There's a huge increase in college related pain. You've got a lot of different things. And if you would, then it's back in our sense. This way, she hosted her second annual global initiative forum in New York. More than $7 billion was spent to tackle some of the worst problems in developing countries.
There we go. Now we're feeling good.
As part of the conference, Mr. Clinton agreed to his first one-on-one interview ever on Fox News Sunday. The ground rules were simple.
15 minutes. Do a little bit of foraging because it helps. Oh.
Thank you.
So we did some foraging. Oh, we're severely overweight. God damn, woman. Now we might be able to do some fishing. We can do a little bit of fishing for, you know, a couple hours. Didn't get any fish, but that's fine. We'll get some more fishing done tomorrow. But for now, it is bedtime. Little bit of pain. I'm assuming that's from yeah, we like this, so hopefully our mood will get raised. We are really agitated, but that's because of the smokers thing. There we go, we got a fish. I don't know if we have a knife. Let's see. Shit. So we need to look real quick for stones. I think those are stones there, but. Don't need twigs. Son of a bitch. You gotta be able to. Find some rocks somewhere. There we go. Pick up stone. We need Yeah, what do I? Okay, now we can. Stone knife, and need a tree branch. Okay. Not too hard to find. Some of those aren't twigs on the fucking ground. What do we got? What do we got? It's not what I need. Tree branches, tree branches. You're telling me you can't just find a fucking tree branch, you fucking goob? Oh, damn, I got a hole in my shirt. Oh, shit. Nails? What a bountiful place. You didn't make that fall on you. Hey, ma'am. That's gonna fall on you. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Dad, 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 dad. Damn, our foraging's really good. Yeah, bro, I know you're depressed. Oh my god, I don't need twigs. Is that a tree branch? Oh my god. Yeah! A tree branch! Oh my god. We need a strip of cloth or twine. I think. I can't remember if there was clothes in here besides. We could take those dish towels. Yeah, that. Okay, we can't grab that t-shirt. Whatever. Anything in here? We don't have a TV, so. Boy, is that depression hitting us hard. To make a stone knife, we need strips of cloth. Okay, so we don't need that. Strip cloth. Make a stone knife. Make one. Bam. Look at that. Then take this and slice a fillet. Yeah. That up. Put that up. I'm really glad that dude didn't just catch on fire for walking over that fucking thing. Just like that, we have fed our dude. Obviously, that wasn't enough, but that's okay. Give him a can of corn, Diet Coke. Get our dude to bed. Shit. Let's put out that fire. Oh no. Uh-oh. Please tell me we have antibiotics. Oh boy. So, says we're not gonna die, which, okay. Put on this jacket. What is the point of the make a nail bomb? Well, go walk into town, I guess. I don't know why we have such a heavy load. What is the condition of? It's in an okay condition. What are you doing? Yeah. You watching the dad? Oh, kiddos. All right, so you know what? I never do this, but I feel like it's good to check these. Socks. Rip all this clothing. You know what? Why not? He isn't even, or wasn't even what I was going for, but you can make them into. I thought you can make them into thread, yeah. Scissors and cloth. Okay, so pull out the scissoronis. And then make thread all. There we go. Then once we have thread, I think you just need a needle, and then you can sew your clothes back together, which would be good for us. And we have tailoring too, so. Rip all. Don't know why we're so depressed. It just doesn't make any sense to me. Can we? Maybe we need a shower? Get unhappiness times 30. Do you need the thread into twine? How do? I wonder if you can use a suturing needle to sew. I really don't know. Oh, hi, little fluffy little Lily Fox. Welcome to the stream. So I imagine I could fix it with a suture needle. I don't see why that would be any different than a regular needle, except it's for surgical purposes. Our guy is thirsty, so we'll make sure to get him some water. And we are severely depressed. I'm hoping that goes away. I don't have antidepressants, I think. Which we might go find a town and see if we can't go steal some stuff. And we're mildly exerted. Let's see. Yeah, we have a suture needle. We have beta blockers, but I don't think beta blockers are going to fix our problem. We could take them anyway, but. What's your problem? Thought I saw a tree move down here. Well. Oh, good. We got rid of that infection. That's good news. Shit, we got a lot of stuff going on here. Oh, man. What's the matter? What's your deal? Oh my. What's your deal? What are you doing, goofball? Go ahead, eat that. We're gonna pack up our stuff and we are going to go take a trip to where there is some form of city. I think Louisville's like over here. So we're gonna do that. Yeah. All right. One moment. right back after this short commercial break. All right. Now we're back. Babe and Company, huh? Yeah, Babe and Company, huh? All right. We picked up our water bucket. And we need to pick up our fire stuff. Take campfire material. We don't need that spear. We're gonna bring that bucket of water and that into the passenger seat. Make ourselves a little bit lighter. Like that. And drop that. Yeah. Well, you gotta slow down, ma'am. There's a camper back there. Looks to me like we're gonna be living the high life here in a second. Okay, we have the hatchet in hand. Boom, baby. Oh yeah, we got quite a bit coming. Whoa! Easy now. Fucking hit him! Let's get all these guys rounded up real quick. Yep. Good. Come on, let's get you guys into the fray. Yep, let's go. Nice. I do want that camper though. we can kill this dude. Yeah, I know, huh? Alright. Did you watch? Take that. Black pin. Dude has an AK on his back. Box of 22 long rounds. And an HK4. Whoa, where did our... Oh, it's broken. Well, that's fine. This dude, though, had a nightstick and an AK. And we'll take the AK. It's in good condition. What did you have on you? Maybe we can find some smokes? Yeah. Smokes. Matches. Oh, and we will read the map. Cool, this tells us a little bit. So, we open up the map now. Nice. We got some information, which always good. Oh, actually. Give me that damn CD. Ran down. Yeah, I don't think we're gonna... We ain't doing that. Nope. What about... Toilet paper. Oh. Tactical nail gun. It's good stuff. Motor. The garden saw we will take. Box of nails. We will grab them. Oh, did you drop it? You fuck off. There you go. We could use another foraging we're already good on. Yep, I think that's all we needed there. I do like that leather jacket. Girl, you are made a mess. We'll just throw that in there. Die, you fucking hippie. Well, now you can't have it. Drop. Bitch. Well, fucking, you can have it, I guess. Beat the hell out of that dog, I swear. Yeah, your doggy stole your food. How does that make you feel? Well, we have eradicated the zombies around here for the most part, so it's that little guy down there, but we're not worried about him. Cool, there's no way into that garage. Drink us some beer. Pickled tomatoes and milk. That sounds awful. Huh. That sounds awful, huh? Yeah, Dad's gonna go get you cleaned up in just a second. Like right now. I'll be right back. Kentucky baseball cap. Oh. Sewing kit, there we go. Needle and thread. Since we're here, read this map. Cool. Belt, 22 rounds. Not that we have a 22 weapon, but it doesn't hurt to have rounds. Dude, you got that shit all up in your hair. Vehicles, which is not a bad thing. We need to find a nice place to cozy down for the night. Oh, look, we're right back where we started, which is fine. We'll just cozy down here for the night. Cool, so now we've fixed our shirt. Damn, girl. Well, I think you're done. Let's, back to it. All right, so we'll go. Excuse me, sir. And we did bring them all over here, didn't we? I think that's a school, but could be wrong. Which is fine, we don't need a school. There's all these tankers around, though. Juking around them. Got a dock and some trash there. That's kind of weird. Some beachgoers or lakegoers. I'm pretty sure this is Kentucky Lake or Lake Barkley, which either way is fine. If any of you guys have ever been down there, very, very pretty lakes. Could be a whole different lake, I don't know. I don't know how far either one of those lakes go. The power of deduction says not to go onto the bridge where we can't. So it says if we follow this train track all the way up, it'll take us where we're going. I mean, look how pretty this is. Wide open. I think this is where we're going to set up camp, possibly. Uh, if we ever make our way back down here. But I mean, really, though, this is just amazing. Oh, fuck me. Well, that's not good for the car. I didn't realize there was a concrete barrier there. Hopefully that's not forever. Don't mind me as I just fucked my Jeep up. Got some housing. Not bad. Trailer up there. We're looking for a different trailer, but food market, not somewhere we really need to be. Some cigarettes, medicine, a trailer. If we can manage, some guns would be nice. Whoa. Door's locked. Damn. I was gonna say, the hold up in there wouldn't be bad as long as, you know, we could get in, but it says it's locked, and it's kind of a no-go. Ah, the bait shop. This is a good place to be. Get some fishing equipment. We'll clear out these boys here. Hey, hold on. Just hold on. Just a second, baby. You're okay. All right, hold on. One moment. All right, guys, I think this is where I'm going to end it for today. I just had too much stuff going on to give a good reason to keep going, so I will catch you guys in the